Yeah, hello boys and girls, Heavily Gamer here, baby in the flesh, and welcome back for more Ashen people. Yes, here I am where I left off in the last episode. I tried Amiren people, but that motherfucker fucked my ass. Let's proceed further one more time, baby. I hope I'm gonna fucking make it in this episode, we're gonna see. Yes, if you enjoy my gameplay, people, the buttons are down below to press them. Like the video, share it with your friends, favorite. Subscribe if you are not a subscriber, all that good stuff. Also, hit the bell to receive notification, motherfucking cocksucking bitch. I already wasted one of the shits for nothing, dude. Come on, motherfucker, let's go. I don't even know how to fucking roll, man. Let's try a couple of times, baby. If not, I'm gonna fucking delete the shits. Gonna fucking do the shit. We have to do it, baby! Oh my god! Kill it! I feel a bit humiliated, man. My bro finished the job. That's the name of the game. Oh, what do we have? Oh my god, this bitch is so tall, dude. What's up, baby?
I am Silurin, sister to this matriarch, yet neither friend nor ally. I knew this day would come for Amiren. Heartless as it sounds, I wish it had come sooner. Bataran sent you? Then I would be honored to join you at this vagrant's rest of yours. Before that, I shall reward you for freeing me from my sister's grim fears. Now that I am free, I can use these pathways, and I can help you do the same. But first, I need an artifact. The cunning pestle. The pestle was stolen away by a pair of cowards during your battle with Amiren. Twin deviants named Tuma and Suma. You'll find their crumbling stronghold above the Whispers. Kindly fetch the pestle for me while I follow the shadows back to Vagrant's Rest. Now, would you like to see the fast way out?
Let's get the fuck out, man. Yeah, we made it, baby. After 20 motherfucking tries, though. But I feel so fucking stupidly fucking humiliated, man. I got down and my companion finished the job. What the fuck, dude? Let's see what we can do here, baby.
Before the light, I didn't bother much with hope. I didn't have anywhere to put it until now.
Trade items. Fire keep. Go here a bit, baby. Even some guards. Increase the potency, baby.
Got bought off. His weapons weren't nearly as nasty before. Some skeghead's been giving him pointers.
Motherfuck. Thank you. Ashen flows, infuse it, baby. Oh, wow.
I lost Amiren a long time ago. I had given up hope of regaining Silurin. Yes, Silurin has suffered at Amiren's hand. That much is terribly clear. It will be some time before she is her old self again. I will do what I can to help. Now, please, take the listener heart to Amara. She will know what to do with it.
Listener hearts.
It is wonderful to have my little sister with us, and to know she believes in our cause.
Mm-hmm.
In one breath, you have taken a sister, and returned a sister. Impressive. You have the listener heart as well, I see. Give it to me, so I can continue the search. The twin hearts are linked, so I should be able to follow the thread connecting them. But a knot of darkness prevents it. Somewhere between the hillside and the Featherlands. I cannot cut through the shadows that lie behind the hillside. It is a knot so tangled, so intricate, it might as well be Cisna's own web. My people shunned Cisna's work, the spinning of deceits and shadows. Instead, we watched from afar, unraveling her dark ways with eye and mind. Our observations were inscribed on tablets and locked away within the halls of Cliffa. To pierce Cisna's tangle, we must venture to those fallen halls and find the archive tablet. The halls of Cliffa once stood upon the hills and overlooked the sea. A calm and beautiful place. A perfect refuge from studying the light.
So what missions we gonna do? Battle run. Oh my shit. Thank you. Yeah, let's go and try and find a tablet in this shit. How the fuck I'm gonna pass through this mess? Let me look on fucking YouTube, man.
What is happening, guys? Picking back up right where we left off.
I don't fucking get it, man. This is fucking ass. I'm wasting my fucking time, dude. Let's see the other mission, baby. Piltoma and Shoma, baby. I have to look on YouTube people and see what the fuck I have to do, man. Where the fuck I have to go? I have two more. I have, I guess, two missions over there. Pass through that shit, man. What the fuck? How the fuck I put my cap on these shits? Map right through here, baby. What the fuck is this mess? Shuma and Kuma and shit. Oh my motherfucking Christ. Shit his ass. No, bitch. What the fuck is this stupid mess? Yeah, this shit is fucked up, man. I don't know why the fuck I'm wasting time with this game, baby. Got one. Got your stupid fucking ass.
Not safe, not safe, never safe.
That's fucking right, bitch.
Twins didn't give you too much trouble. Now give me the cunning pestle so I may open the world of shadow for you. Feel the restful darkness flow through your veins. Now you may travel the pathways of shadow. Before you go, come to my brewing stand. There are some recipes I might concoct for you, should you bring me the right ingredients. I can use the cunning pestle to grind various powerful ingredients. Come to my brewing stand, and I will show you what I need. Told Bataran this, but Amiren's prison was as subtle as it was cruel. She smothered me in wards that blinded my eyes and dulled my nose and fingers. I need my senses restored if I am to brew potions with any degree of prowess. To regain my full sight, I need Reok's talon. Of all the Elder Dark, he saw the deepest. My sister sometimes mentioned the talon during her mad mutterings. The Twisted Canyon. That's where she said it fell long ago. I hope it's still there.
Town of Rex. I use my shit for nothing again, what the fuck? Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ, man.
Listener before. That Bataran's a flower in the ash.
$2,000? What the fuck?
Yeah, I know.
Can I sell the shits?
Thank you.
Yo, what up, baby? Relics. Thousands? What the fuck? Yo, riff, baby. Yo, right, boys and girls. I'm gonna end the episode here, people. Heavily Gamer here, baby, in the flesh. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Show me some love down below by pressing those buttons. Like the video, share it with your friends, favorite. Subscribe if you are not a subscriber, all that good stuff. Also hit the bell to receive notifications from me when I'm gonna release a new video. Yeah, show me the true love, people, if you want me to proceed further with this game. The boss battles are gonna be insane, so yes. I'm gonna rage here and there, I'm gonna scream, I'm gonna curse. You know me, people. Yeah. See you in the next episode, people. Much love. Bye.